to be quick.
This way.
Stupefy! It seems like the place is falling apart!
Look out!
Run the lightning! Okay, pull me to the bottom.
Anyone who challenges us is an enemy of the Dark Lord.
Good, Potter. How many more will die for you? Forget it, boy.
I've got him. Crucio.
Despite all the Death Eaters. We knew you'd come this way, Cutter!
Yeah.
anyone ever again!
I hope Hermione's okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
More Death Eaters?
It makes sense if Voldemort is down there.
You better get them before it's here.
Doesn't it work for me?
You have performed extraordinary magic with the Elder Wand, my lord. Tonight, when the boy comes, it will not fail you. It answers only to you.
The Elder Wand belongs to the wizard who killed its last owner, Severus. You killed Dumbledore. While you live, the Elder Wand cannot truly be mine.
My lord.
Kill!
Take them. Take my memories. You have your mother's eyes.
Dead.
Her son lives. If you truly loved Lily Potter, then you will protect her.
It is not expected that the Malfoy boy will succeed in your murder.
Should he fail, the Dark Lord will turn to you. You know this curse will take my life, but you must be the one to kill me. Only then will Voldemort trust you completely. There is something Harry must know when Voldemort is at his most vulnerable. When Lily Potter cast herself in front of Harry, the killing curse rebounded. A part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find, Harry.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, and Voldemort himself must do it.
They killed Lupin. And Fred.
Harry Potter,
I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and confront your fate. Join me and no more magical blood will be spilled.
I'm going there. Now.
Are you mad? No!
It's meant to be. Kill the snake, and then it's just him. Then it will be over.